Today we're going to talk about the function of index match. Index and match separately are used for a variety of things, but the combination of index and match makes it very powerful. So on the first page we have a list of sales by account numbers. And on the second page we have a list of salespeople relative to the account numbers. We would like to put the salespeople next to the sales on the first page. So what we're going to do is we're going to use the index max function. And so index works that you go index the list of values, so that would be the salespeople, and then you're going to match this the account number here relative to the account number next to the salespeople on the page two. So here, let's go equals index and put a bracket, and we'll go back to our second sheet and we will select our salespeople here. Now it's a long list, so let's click on the first cell. We're going to press Control Shift and the down arrow, and that will select to the bottom of the list. Okay, and then we're going to put a comma here because that's what we're looking for, is that. And now we're going to go match. We're going to type in match. And so now what we're going to do is we're going to match, go back to the first sheet now, and we are going to match the account number. And then we're going to put a comma in, and then we are going to match it to, we'll go back to sheet 2, and we are going to select once again, we click on the first cell, we press Control Shift down arrow. Okay, and now we're going to close the brackets, and then we'll press Enter. We see the salesperson code for the first one. Now we can drag it down, and you can see the salespeople are going in.